What's up, everybody? Silent Zombie here. Welcome to a World of War Custom Zombies episode, and we decided to play Wolf River because of the recent release on Black Ops 3, Wolf Cabin. It's by the same map maker, Conviction DR. So I want to try Wolf River here. We got Craig in Main Street. Wow, we're all separated.
Hello?
Yo, yo.
Welcome. Right.
Mission objectives. Locate panic bunker, gather and upload intel, return to base.
Zombies take two hits.
Pick up 44 Magnum.
Machete.
Oh, that's Main Street's weapon. Oh, I got a connection there already.
Yeah, I got one there too.
Wait, what?
Connection.
What's my weapon?
Machete.
Ah.
Swap for MP5, hell yeah.
No! Ah, I need a gun.
Oh, what was that? Survive 15 rounds. I think there's one for 5 rounds.
Holy crap, what is this, like an RV park or something? Jeez.
Yeah.
Wow, that's such a large area. Survive 15 rounds, okay. Is that the only way to go, that tree?
I think there's a 5 one. Survive 5 rounds.
Oh, MP9.
I think it was over here. Yeah, 6 rounds.
I come over where you guys are.
Ah, the machete's not a melee weapon.
It says kill on the back of the MP5, that's kinda cool.
I thought there was a python somewhere.
How do I find you guys? Freaking lost, man. I'm lost in the woods.
Do a circle. Just go to the main road and it goes in a circle.
Have you ever beat this map, Craig?
Nope. It does have that glitch, though, which hopefully it doesn't do.
Oh, yeah, you talk about the one where you bleed out in something.
You're stuck in some friggin' basement. There's no way out. I guess we can do the God mode. Or UFO.
But you have to turn on console commands or whatever.
Yeah, but you can do that in-game.
Oh, you can?
For World at War, I think, yeah.
What do you type in?
I don't know, I can figure it out though.
Okay. Well, if we need help, we can just do that.
So where's the survive 6 rounds at?
Where's a zombie?
Six rounds was right here.
Just look there.
At the gate.
I don't see any. Oh, yeah. Back up a little bit. Six rounds.
Round 3.
You're holding, like, the end of the machete on your fingertips.
Nice. This is still one hit. Yeah.
Looks like you're a little shaky with that too.
Am I not bleeding on me?
What gun do you have, Main Street?
MP9.
Oh. So is there perks on this map as well?
Yeah, maybe no perks.
No perks, huh?
I think we get them for doing stuff, maybe.
Oh, okay.
We never really got that far in this map.
I thought there was max ammos
you can pick up. Yeah, from the...
Yeah, I already picked one up.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that is true. We don't have any points, so can't buy anything, I guess. Where is this armor you speak of?
I think the first door has to open.
Oh, okay. It's almost round 6.
That was too freaking close!
I think there's some other guns, too. Last guy, isn't it? Open the door, please.
Yeah.
Go, go.
P90.
I need a gun.
What's a P90?
I need a gun. I have no gun except the machete. I got body armor.
There's a W1200 somewhere around here.
There's ammo and I got body armor. Refill ammo, don't take that right away unless you need it. Swap for P90? What's the P90? Oh, that piece of crap. You should find another gun, though.
Oh, it's a pistol.
Yeah.
That was mine.
Oh, body armor here.
Oh,
body armor.
Right I'll here. Take it.
Come get it, then. It's on the front of the Jeep.
Main Street, call it first. It's yours.
I got a shotgun. So what was this, 100 kills each or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so... Yeah, just to make sure we should look for gun?
It should give us max ammo right now.
Yeah. Maybe not.
I thought it did.
Hey.
Oh, there it is.
To see what the spawns are like up here, I don't know.
I think there's only one behind here. Two people should go up front. I'll take this spawn.
Ruck sprinters.
Actually, I should probably go in front. Because I have the least kills.
Alright. Well, I remember he had the knife with Gage, so because of that.
Yeah, I should be at 100 when I get to about 135, I think.
Oh, there's a spawn behind you. Shotgun's not bad, actually.
So we each need 16 more kills or so.
Yeah. We should probably stay back for this. Stop watching the electrical parade.
I was trying to lower so nobody could hear.
One guy coming behind you. Behind you, I can't get him.
Thank you. That was a close one.
Might be another guy coming. Oh no, he turned around. Yeah, another guy coming. Behind.
Can't hear it, right?
No.
Alright, nice. Tell me when you can hear it, then I'll lower it just by a little bit.
Maybe Ascended, you should take the hole, because you only need 5.
Alright.
Too loud, or what?
Why would you even be listening to it? We're playing zombies.
Because I was bored.
Two more kills for me.
I need 8 for me. You picked on the wrong marine. Need 1 kill. Craig needs 1.
Let's go, Craig.
Let's go.
Okay, I got it.
Why can't? Why is it not opening? Aren't you supposed to knife it or something? That's not good.
Oh, yeah. Here. It looks weak. Oh, I shot it.
Oh, cool.
Oh.
Body armor.
Pain pills here.
Let's try to leave one.
We have a crawler.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Sweet. I got body armor and pain pills.
There's an energy drink here.
I got an energy drink.
There's another pain pills.
I'm buying it then. I don't know what it does.
Oh, did I hear the box? No? I guess probably not.
I don't see box anywhere.
I thought I just heard it, but it must have been something else. I still need painkillers if you see any.
Yeah, there is one.
Oh. Yeah, it's over here. It's over here.
I got.
Oh, Ascended took this one, I guess.
There's sharpened blades. I thought there was an axe, too, somewhere. Sharpened blade. Oh, there's an axe here. I wonder if we need it.
Axe.
Machete.
Do we need the axe, do you think?
I'll pick it up.
If we have to cut something down?
Yes, I definitely think we need an axe. I can't. Oh.
Sharpened blades is just a perk.
Maybe just run all the way around there to.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You did it on purpose?
No, I didn't. I was looking at the sharpened blades perk. So that must be increased melee damage, huh?
Probs. There's a pack drop here. I was just referencing. I'm thinking of this pain pill since you both got pain pills.
Yeah, this is the wolf cabin part of the map, yeah.
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 So there was that door for,
Oh, there's a machete here.
Somebody's got low ammo. I can hear somebody with low ammo.
I saw one on the table out back.
Yeah, that's the one.
Ammo.
Yep. Does anyone need a machete?
Do you need ammo?
Yeah, your guy.
Kind of. Well, my other gun has ammo. It's just. Oh, what the fuck?
Just pick it up, because there's another one.
Oh, crap.
Crawler dead.
Yeah, my character keeps saying, I'm low on ammo, I'm low on ammo, I'm low on ammo. Oh, you heard that?
Yeah.
Did my character say that?
That's why we told you to pick up the damn ammo.
It automatically keeps saying
there's
that.
There's another ammo there.
Holy crap, it does get hard. Holy shit, dude.
No, damn, you're right, Craig. Fuck, this is the first couple rounds that were a little bit slow. Holy crap.
I told you that. That's why I was like wondering why you were.
I don't know, I guess I never really got this far. Or it's here for a very short time.
We should push up, crap.
How on earth do we get ammo if we use all the ammo packs?
Fucking stalked. Reloading. I can't even shoot. You guys keep moving too much.
Oh jeez, Main Street.
Oh my god, I'm usually not the one that kills the zombie.
Should I go outside, do you think?
Somebody should train, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, double barrel shotgun, hunting rifle.
Oh, I'll take the double barrel shotgun, I need ammo. I need ammo! I'm sure he took it. I'll probably just pick up this machete then.
Oh, I just took two hits. Fucking body armor helps.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little like Juggernaut, but I don't know how it works. Keep coming! You'll keep dying! Oh, this machete's pretty good.
Is this still one?
Yeah, I think so. Let me knife a zombie. Nope. It just knifed the crawlers.
Ah.
I thought it was good because it was killing a bunch of crawlers, but yeah.
Well, my ammo is low.
Same.
I still have a shotgun. That's not bad. Yeah, these ammo things must. Let's try to leave one.
Yeah, we got a crawler.
We gotta find ammo.
This is very bare bones.
Okay.
Let's drop crawlers.
Gotta be ammo somewhere.
Well, in two rounds we'll be able to go to that one place that opens at round 15.
Yeah. Still would be nice to have. Oh, there's an ammo refill here. I gotta take it. I'll tell you if I find another one. They do repopulate.
Oh! Double barrel shotgun.
Tree.
Cut the fallen tree.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Who has the axe?
Me.
Oh yeah, cut through the fallen tree. Oh, I just cut through it. That doesn't matter who has the axe.
Oh, okay. So, what the hell?
Nothing.
Oh, energy
it's
drink.
It's just that. It's just, like, we couldn't get to this area before from the other side, I don't think.
Oh, hollow point ammo. Hollow point ammo.
I'll take it, nobody wants it. Hunting rifle.
I think we can all take it.
Oh yeah, cool. Sweet.
Oh, we all can take it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You already had hollow point ammo, okay.
Yeah, unfortunately you can't like refill your clip.
Alright. Cuckoo.
Why am I going around in a circle?
Round 15 gate. Yep.
Yeah. Well, should we just go back to the...
Yes.
Yeah.
House area.
Yeah, definitely. Training seemed to work pretty well there. Alright guys, welcome back to Wolf River. It's actually the next day because our game froze on us. So I've made it to round 15 here. And unfortunately we don't have the other guys with us. I'm just playing solo at the moment. I just wanted to finish the map up. I know there was a gate down here that said that we needed to get to round 15. I just have to find it again here. Yep, cut through the fallen tree. There we go. And let's see what's over here. So that was the round 15 tree right there that we needed. FNFAL. UMP. Well, that'd be better than what I've been rocking for the last 15 rounds. Magnum and an MP5. HK416. Sweet. Destroy the heads of 200 zombies. Heads must explode. Well, I have 200 headshots. Head must explode. Winchester. There's lots of refill ammo cartridges, that's good. Adrenaline booster. Sweet. I got 5 perks now. I'm not really even sure what these perks do, honestly. Kind of different than usual. I guess we can't get across this bridge. There's a gnome. Wow. So, I don't know if those gnomes are related to an Easter egg song. I have no idea. I just happened to see that right there. Man, there must be two other ones. They usually come in packs of three. But this map is so huge. Finding the other gnomes is going to be a task, I think. So... so apparently we need a lot of headshots. I think there was one other tree down here that we needed to cut as well. It goes over this way. Yeah, maybe not. Oh yeah, right here. Cut through the fallen tree. Hollow point ammo. Sweet. There's six perks. It's a hunting rifle. Okay. I know we were already in this area last night, so it's nice to get another perk at least. Alright, well, I'm going to head back up to where I was training here. I was training up at the house. And I'll be right back with you guys as soon as I get enough headshots. Alright, we're about to get a whole bunch of headshots here. Grab a crawler and we'll go down and see if that door is open.
You picked on the wrong Marine.
Perfect. Oh yeah, we're here at the gate and it says hold left to open the gate. Sweet. Let's see what's down here. Looks like there's a little booth over there or something. So a long path that leads to a river. 450 kills required to move on. Oh, okay, so we only need like 37 more kills. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get some more kills. I'll be right back here, guys. Okay, welcome back, guys. Round 18, we've got 475 kills, so that's enough to get through that gate. And the perk that was like a stim shot that we picked up earlier, I just learned that that is like speed cola, so I can reload faster now. So that's awesome. And the energy drink is the guy with the yellow legs, so that must be like stamina up or something. And body armor must be increased damage that you can take. And pain pills, I'm not sure. Sharpened blades is the other perk shader. I'd imagine increased melee damage that one is. Pain pills, obviously, something to do with health, I'd imagine. And then the hollow point round perk as well. Probably like double tap. Open gate. There's a little ammo pack there I'm going to pick up just in case we need it. No power. Looks like a retina scanner. That's bright. So interesting, it needs power. Well, I'm going to have to figure that one out. I'm gonna take a look around the map here quick, guys. I'll be right back. Well, I just shot that shack out there, guys, and some music just turned on. That must be all it is, though, is music. That's some, like some UFO type music. Creepy alien music. Still can't get over the bridge. But, alright, I'm gonna keep looking around here. Oh, I found it here, guys. It's a generator. It's kind of what I thought we needed. Senate Zombie has picked up a generator. Let's take it on back. Place generator. Looks like a retinal scanner. We'll need to find someone who can open it. Okay. Perhaps one of the soldiers? There's no soldiers down here. Oh, wait. What about this guy? Oh, yeah. Take head. Has achieved ultimate creep status by picking up an undead head. I just remembered that head was right there in that ambulance. Kind of a fun little Easter egg. Place head. Wow. An AA-12. Craig's favorite gun. Survived 20 rounds. Well, two more rounds to go then, huh? I think I'm going to stick with the MP5. The AA-12, it's good, but unpack-a-punched, it's not that great. So, I guess I will go back to my training area, and we'll meet you guys at round 20. Alright guys, welcome back. It's round 20. From what I can tell, it seems like the weapons get better as the rounds increase. It seems like the weapons on the ground seem to get a little better. Just because I picked up this ARX-160 that was not there before, clearly. And it's a pretty good machine gun. But anyways, we're headed to the round 20 door. See what we got. Oh boy. Oh, we got a scar in here. Awesome. Freaking chainsaw. Hold F together, intel. Get some ammo. We got a whole bunch of intel in here. It's over here. Oh, this guy's got a P90. Got all the perks in here. Gathering intel. One of three. Return to your Humvee and upload the intel on a secure connection. Okay. That was pretty cool, man. I don't know which Humvee they're talking about. There's a lot of Humvees. Not this one. That one. Oh, I wonder if it's this one because we spawned right next to this one. Oh yeah, sure enough. Upload intel. Get out of there. Okay, get out of there. Is that like... Oh, survive 25 rounds. Okay, man. You guys know the deal. We'll see you back on round 25. Alright guys, we're on round 25. I got a dog chasing me. Let's see what this Humvee says. Oh, I gotta freaking add fuel to it. Adding fuel. Yeah, we beat the map. Thanks for watching, everybody. That's been Wolf River. Ascended Zombie out.